The painting here is called Moon Dance. This is Anne Traynor Domain, part one of our homecoming series. This is the last painting she painted for the show, and I'm so very, very pleased to have it. I look at this and I just hear Van Morrison. I hear that flute solo. I hear it's a lovely night for a moon dance. And look what else we have. Anne Traynor Domain. Messy, uncommon, and fun is basically how she refers to her work. Those are her three words, and those words really sum it up. Messy, uncommon, and fun. Anne's paintings go through an evolution. She'll start with an idea, she'll start with a sketch. You're going to see exactly how that evolution comes to fold when you watch this painting right here being created on the following video. It's just a trip. Here you may see 9 or so buoys. In the painting of this, you're going to see 30 or 40 of them. Some come in with a tide, they go out with a tide. They're in, out. She likes it. She talks to the painting talks back. At the very end of this wonderful rhythm that's built up, boom, you've got a song. Her song is on canvas. This is Anne Traynor Domain. Sandy has the camera right there. You can take a look at her work on the main wall right here. Anne Traynor Domain. Messy, uncommon, and fun.
Home means so many different things to each of us, and homecoming does as well. It means taking the time to go back to where the places and people remind you of times gone by, happy and sad, crazy and quiet, joyful or sentimental. My work brings these ideas together in ways that viewers can connect with. My fisherman and his girl, together in spaces, reveal more about their stories and traditions beyond what is seen on the canvas. I leave room for viewers to imagine their own connection with people and places suggested in my painted worlds. Homecoming 2020 is a continuation of my relationship series, where I explore concepts of togetherness, kindness, friendship, and love in a coastal setting. And lately, I'm working to combine the edges of the sea with inland environments. I work out compositions in a sketchbook using my reference photos of interesting random structures found in New England. My iconic fisherman farmer and his girl are utilized to develop relationships of sorts, of scale, color, texture, gestures, and space. I rarely begin with a completely defined drawing or sketch. I generally use line with watercolor to develop a design on paper, simplifying it to work in small sizes, then free drawing a larger simplified design on my canvas or paper. Then I add color as an overall underpainting, line work, or brushstrokes. Painting for me is a process of working out all these relationships as I go, stopping when they all live peacefully together as a painting. I hope you enjoy this group of artworks and that they might inspire for you a remembrance of home.